in the members of our jury.
Krista, Julia.
Congratulations. After 39 days, you have gone as far as you can go in this game. The power now shifts to the jury. They hold your fate in their hands. Tonight, the jury will decide which of the two of you they think is most worthy of the title of sole survivor and the $1 million that goes along with it. Here's how it's gonna work. You will each get a chance to make an opening statement, plead your case, why you deserve to win. The jury will then get their first chance to address you, and then we will vote. Let's get started.
Julia.
You're up. Opening statement. All right, jury, it's now your first chance to address
Julia.
Krista.
E, hoping to gather a little information to help you make a very big decision. Who deserves to win this game? Who deserves the $1 million? Jury, some great questions, some very revealing answers. You now hopefully have enough information to make a $1 million decision. I'm going to give you a moment to think about that very big vote. All right, jury, you have had your chance to address
Krista
and
Julia.
Now it is time to make a very big vote. Tonight you are voting for a winner. The name you write down is the name of the person you think is most deserving of the title of sole survivor and the $1 million check that goes along with it. For the last time, it is time to vote. For the last time, I'll go tally the votes. Thank you all for a great season of Survivor. I will see you back in New York City. Tonight, I like it. I love you too. All right, jury, nice job. There are 7 votes in here. Tonight, you want to see your name. This is the only time on Survivor you want to see your name on the parchment. These are votes for a winner. It takes 4 votes to win. I'll read the votes. First vote,
Julia. Krista. Julia. Krista. Julia. Krista.
1 vote left.
The winner of Survivor
Tickets.
Julia.
I see it.